wrestling at 138 pounds, from Team Missouri, Austin Eveler. His opponent from Kansas, John Platt.
Nobody.
Up and out, John.
Straight away.
Watch for the secondary.
Move those feet. You keep moving.
That leg. Find it.
Austin Eveler attends Lee Summit West School. His parents are Joseph and Randy Eveler. He has a career record of 180-17 and was 45-2 this year. He has finished second twice and was a champ in 2014 and a four-time qualifier. His opponent is John Pratt. John attends Baldwin High School. His parents are Ian and Jay Pratt. John has a career record at 144-48. This season is 48-5.
Go, John!
All right, one time now. Come on in.
Get one.
One point at a time.
Okay. Hi, bud.
John is finished fifth and fourth and was a state champ this year.
Let's move it.
Find one.
Get in there.
Hi, bud. Go hard.
One shot.
Go, John. Go, find one, John.
That's a good one.
From Kansas.
15!
138.
That's it, bud.
More time. Keep that ready.
Nice job, guys.
Get one here!
Yes, get one!
John.
Keep it up, John.
End of the second, Butler leads 9-8 and 2-7.
He's tired!
Push.